You guys, pray for my mom. Nothing's wrong with her. She's just married to my dad.
Oh my God.
Hi, gay. Happy Pride Month. We are sashaying away with deals. This month at the Butter Shop, we're running a special deal.
You're gonna let the government assign your gender? Okay.
Hey, do you have any hobbies? Do you have any STDs?
If you have brown eyes, please try this blue eye filter.
I look like I'd commit hate crimes in Harry Potter.
Get your fucking ass up and work. It seems like nobody wants to work these days. You have to surround yourself with people that want to work. Have a good work.
Yeah, I look cute and all, and these shoes is cute, but my dogs is barking.
You looked so dumb walking cheesecake.
As I was saying.
Yes. What were you saying?
So this is a taco. It might not look appealing because I got it to go because I'm at the beach, but I assure you it is. Oh my God!
If you think fat girl coochie is good, wait till you get a taste of morbidly obese girl coochie.
Here's how to make a homie nut.
It ain't that hard to feel me.
When you ask, oh, where's that top from? Where are your jeans from? Or whatever. And then the person comes back to you and they're like, oh, it's thrifted. Okay, thank you, environmental warrior. Look at the label. And then go back to me.
Why am I covering my face? Because as soon as I uncover it, it will automatically trigger the most amazing effect I've ever made.
Yo, what that taste like?
What'd you say?
What that taste like?
If I'm out in public, it's because I want a little kiss. That's all I really want. If I'm at a bar, if I'm at a park, if I'm at a party, I'm just there to get a little kiss. That's it. That's all I want.
Baby, help you do what? All I can do is pray for you. Matter of fact, bow your head. Amen.
What is with these genre names? So there's house music, now there's garage music. What are we going to expect next? Bathroom music? Or something like that? I'm just messing, you guys.
A day in the life, of having a sugar sister. So we just left the arcade. Now she's about to take me to dinner. And she's my chauffeur. And the car came with these sunglasses.
Bitch.
Give me my shit.
Are you homosexual? I'm homosexual.
After hard working in the garden all season, I'm really glad to have finally come in and enjoy the bounties of my harvest.
I think Germany is a fabulous country. I wish it hadn't had Hitler. I'm sure you do too. I'm very political. I'm very much on the left. So if you're on the right, fuck off, cunt face. And you...
You a fine ass cracker.
Look, you all, here's my chili, corny, a chili dog. Doesn't that look delicious or what? I know it's kind of big, but I can't wait to...
One day, I will become mentally stable enough that I can have a stable income so I can afford the help I need to become mentally stable. And then I will find a horse and I will build a stable.
When people are like, oh, I'm such a hard worker. It's like, okay, so? I'm such an interesting worker. I'm such a sexy worker.
Right now, one of my goals, one of my dreams would be to get hit by a city bus or an Uber that injures me mildly enough that I can continue on with my daily life, but severely enough to allocate me a good enough insurance payout to afford to take all of my friends on an all-expense-paid luxury vacation.
Okay, this red bean feta lentil salad is going to change your life. Seriously, it is the best thing I've ever had. I've been eating it all fucking summer, and summer hasn't even started yet. If you're not eating this salad right now, you're a dumb fucking idiot, and honestly, you deserve literally the worst life, and everything bad that's ever happened to you has been a result of directly of your own decisions if you're not eating the salad.
Hi guys, today while I was crying in therapy, after I told my therapist I was fine, he took a picture of me with my phone and then asked me if I thought I looked fine. Do you guys want to see it? Like, damn, bitch was really going through it. And then he's like, what do you see? It's like, I'm not doing okay. I'm not okay today.
Bro, what happened to good old-fashioned gadgetry? Like, now all we have is phones. I want a gadget, bro. I want a gadget. I want something to be like, this is for this particular use. My phone do this, but it also transform into a stethoscope or something. You know what I'm saying? What happened to gadgets? Like, technology used to be fun and cute, but now all we have is these fucking bricks, bro. I want a gadget.
As a queer person, my safety isn't guaranteed everywhere. That's why this Pride Month, I've partnered with the Department of Homeland Security. A perfect pride for me is sitting down at the table with my chosen family to enjoy a meal. That's why I've teamed up with Monsanto.
I'm sure you've seen all of the troubling legislation passed in 2022 aimed at suppressing vulnerable populations. That's why this Pride, nothing's more important than celebrating and championing individual rights. I've partnered with the NRA.
Hi, gay. Happy Pride Month. We are sashaying away with deals. This month at the Butter Shop, we're running a special deal. If you can prove that you're queer, you get 3 pints off your choice of creamed, checked, or drowned butter. And if you do mouth stuff, you get 4. We love gay, and it's awesome. So come visit. And we also make candles now. Wouldn't a candle be nice for gay stuff? In the bedroom or just hanging out.
I looked at him and I was like, I don't love you anymore, okay? And I had never even said that to myself. I had never said that in the mirror. And so just like saying that out loud took the weight off my shoulders. I felt like a load off of my shoulders.
A load? You want a load? Someone came on your shoulder?
Everywhere you look, everywhere is a heart, it's a heart. And no do. Everywhere you look, everywhere we are lost out there.
In my opinion, I think we should exploit the fact that we're twins. What do you guys think?
Yes, I love exploitation. Alea, say, I love exploitation.
I love exploitation.
I love tax evasion.
Okay.
Say, I love tax evasion.
I like tax evasion.
She likes tax evasion. I love identity theft.
I love identity theft.
I love fraud.
I love fraud.
I condone criminal activity.
Don't say that,
Leigh. Well, I like your shirts.
Thank you! They're from Halloween 2022.
2012. I was a bee costume.
And it actually came in the funny story because I had spilled my drink on the bee costume, and then someone was coming and got me paper towels, but the person who got me paper towels was somebody I knew from an improv
class. And their name was Jeremy, I think. And it was really funny because it was much of the chances of that happening. It was so fucking funny. And actually got his snap, and we talked for like a few years, and then it was actually, we got into a beautiful relationship, and me and Jeremy actually became really close. Yeah.
Hey, hood rat. Stop acting like a fucking hood rat and bring your black ass home. You been gone for 4 days, like you don't care nothing about nobody, like you don't even exist no more. So get your black ass home, because I had cooked meat bone, I had cooked ham hock and pinto bean and buttermilk cornbread yesterday, waiting on you to bring your ass home. You out running around with your hood rat ass buddies. Man, shut up. Don't call me your grandma. Call you another grandma. Bye.
Hey, so who was that woman composer you wanted to tell me about?
Oh, her name's Diane Buttsnake.
Where are they from?
She kind of lives right by the mall.
And are they contemporary or what time period?
Uh-huh.
How did you first learn about them?
We were in a really gorgeous car accident. I hit her on purpose. 'Cause I get an energizing charge from watching people bleed out. I'm like, oh, yeah.
Have you performed any pieces by them?
I haven't performed any pieces by her, but I have performed on pieces of her, if you know what I mean.
Any other pieces you'd recommend?
Yes, peace and quiet, because these questions are giving me a headache. I'm sorry. Please.
Awesome. Thanks for telling me about that.
You're welcome.
Today, the customers are... Truly, I don't believe they are of this world. Something is not right. None of our regulars are coming in. It's all these crazy people who, fresh out of the womb, it appears to be. That is how it seems. Today... This man walks up to me. He ordered tacos, but just with chicken. And I said, do you want any toppings or anything? And he looks at me and he goes, well, what do you have? All right, sir. All right. Just go ahead and look down for me. Like everything's laid out before you. But I'm nice. We have this and this and this. And he just goes, green. And listen, if there was a language barrier, if there was an accent, if there was something, but he was as white as me. Not that you can't be white and not speak English, but what I'm saying is this man, it seemed as though his first language was English, and he looked at me and he said, green. We have green salsa, but he was not looking at the salsa. He was looking at the lettuce. Okay, babe, have we ever seen lettuce? I said, did you want lettuce or green salsa? And he just points at the lettuce and he goes, the green. All right, sir. All right. So I put the lettuce, the green, on his tacos, and I said, do you want anything else? And he goes, what else do you have? Again with this question. It's shredded cheese before your very eyes. It's corn. And I'm telling you, he spoke, like, every other sentence was full English, fluent. He knew what was going on, but he did not know what was going on. Whatever, he leaves. He fist bumps a man as he walks in, and this man proceeded to be the dumbest person I've ever met. So, this man walks up to me, he goes, I had an order for David. Where's the order for David? And me and my friend were laughing a little, and we're all, it's okay, like, we can look for you. And we look, there's no David for today. And he takes out his little phone, and he's huffing and puffing, he's angry, he shows me. And it was on the page where you choose either pickup or delivery, so he never actually placed his order. I explained this to him. He's all, fuck, shit. All right. I said, you know what, we don't even have a line right now. I can make your food super quick. Don't even bother with the app. I will help you. I make his food. He is also acting like this is the first time he's ever left the house. And him and the guy weren't eating together. Like, they weren't friends. Like, it didn't make sense to me. So I help him. He gets to the end of the line. And I said, we're bringing him up, me and my friend. And he goes, he takes out the app. He goes, pick up or delivery. Babe, you ordered in person. So the app, we don't need it anymore. You can go ahead and put it away. He did not, and we were really nice. We were like, you don't even bother with the app. Like, you don't want to get double charged. Like, just exit out of your order. And he goes, fuck, shit. Oh, all right. And then he was mad, angry, couldn't get the card in the machine. And then one more time he asks, pick up or delivery. I said, are you eating this food? Is this for you to hear today? I do not get it. People have problems.